Kyle, and today I'm pumped, man. I'm pumped. We're talking about fuel pumps. I ride a 2003 Kawasaki, and it is no longer 2003, and these filters get extremely clogged up. And the problem is, we can only clean this strainer, this mesh thing, inside the fuel pump. You got your fuel pump right here. Once you disassemble it, it turns into all of this. And there's an internal filter that you cannot open up. I cut it open, and you could see it's definitely nice and dirty. I tried to clean it. It's pretty hard to clean. It would be hard to seal again, so it's kind of a big bummer. One of the only ways to service your pump is to just clean out this strainer. And I have seen you can buy replacement pumps and strainers on eBay and stuff like that. But you'd be putting it back into a dirty filter. So that's a pretty big bummer. There was a suggestion to run the 2013 pump, which is this right here. But after a little bit of riding, I noticed that on stoppies and when I was low on fuel, it would kind of bog out and not run right. And I noticed that the 2003 has a sump on it. This one's flat, so this allows the pump to stay submerged in fluids longer. So anyway, I'm going to try to get my 03 pump going again. I really don't want to spend the $360 on a new pump, but you got to do what you got to do to keep your bike running good. So anyway, I don't know. I don't know the best solution. The 2013 pump does work. You have to change the wiring. The diagram you can see right here. It works, but I think that the sump on this is an ideal situation while you're running an 03 tank. Anyway, that's all I know. Check back later for more cool videos about nothing. See you later.